Number 1. Hyperloop High Performance System. Swiss startup SwissPod intends to develop a high-performance transport system Hyperloop. It promises unprecedented speed. For example, passengers and cargo from Geneva to Zurich can be transported in just 17 minutes, and from New York to Washington, in 30 minutes. In addition, the project aims to significantly reduce carbon emissions. The developers have already built a miniature prototype of the 130-foot-wide track. Number 2. H2 Air Hydrogen Airliner. The British company Electric Aviation Group, EAG, is developing the H2 Aero regional aircraft, which will run on hydrogen fuel cells. This approach is expected to help ensure zero greenhouse gas emissions. Over the next 3 to 4 years, specialists will work to bring the systems to the 6th level of technological readiness. The demonstration flight is scheduled for 2026. Number 3. Air Taxi Volocopter. German aviation startup Volocopter has taken another step towards a future in which people and cargo will be transported by flying taxis. The company conducted the first manned flight of the Volocopter 2X electric propeller. This is the first eVTOL test flight with a crew in the United States. Volocopter 2X took off with the pilot on board and climbed to a height of 50 meters. The demonstration flight lasted 4 minutes. The electric vehicle reached a top speed of 29 kilometers per hour. Number 4. High-speed electric boat ARC 1. ARC Boat is developing the first commercial electric speedboat. It is expected that the electric boat will be almost silent and will be able to accelerate up to 64 kilometers per hour. Development is extremely important because traditional boats with gasoline or diesel engines have a negative impact on the environment. Number 5. Hydrogen Train Caradia Island. The French company Alstom has tested its unique train. Caradia Island is the world's first hydrogen train. Today, hydrogen solutions are key to the whole world. First of all, the widespread use of environmentally friendly technologies in transport will reduce carbon emissions.